This is a preloaded cartridge. We will install it on the device. Make sure that this is pulled back. Then, after you load it, release it so it will engage the cartridge. Upon pushing of this mechanism, the contact will be protruding through the crimping device. When you squeeze this trigger, it will release and index magazine. So it works as a machine gun. Let's like this. Okay. As one can see, there is a contact. We insert wire in the contact, squeeze it. Crimp occurs, release, return. This is the contact which has been crimped. In order to index, simply just pull this trigger. We're in the next position. Then the same finger used to deliver new contact in the crimping position. Crimp. Done. Next. Deliver. Crimp. Done. Next. And so forth. So basically, one can use it just like that. Or you can put it on the table and use it in this position so that you don't need to hold it. Deliver contact. Insert. Crimp. Release. Next. Deliver. Insert. Crimp. Next. Deliver next contact, and so forth.